Now, if you want to save...
You're going to die tomorrow, Lord Bolton. Sleep well.
Turn down for what?
This is Sparta!
Who the fuck are you?
I asked you first.
I asked you second.
We met twice, 5 minutes in total. I pulled the gun, he tried to blow me up. I felt we had a special something.
Sex in the air, I don't care, I love the smell of it.
Did you just smell me?
Difficult to avoid.
My anaconda don't, my anaconda don't, my anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun.
There's something on your face. It was pain.
Tell me, how would you do it?
With my hands.
Talk dirty to me. Talk dirty to me.
Elliot. Who are you talking to?
You mean I'm talking to...
I see dead people.
But I made this choice from my head and not my heart.
That's love, bitch.
You wanna hop, buddy? You better work, bitch.
My name is Arya Stark. I want you to know that. The last thing you're ever going to see is a Stark smiling down at you as you die.
Turn down for what?
Telling me no, but my body's telling me yes.
Whoa, my love, my darling, I've hungered for your touch.
There's a place called Sherrinford. The demons beneath the road? This is where we trap them. Sherrinford is more than a prison or an asylum. It is a fortress built to keep the rest of the world safe from what is inside it.
They became the king and queen of Gotham City.
May God help anyone who disrespected the queen.
No, thank you.
No, I
think you're really cute.
Hey, you want to go out sometime?
I meant as a friend, Yugi.
Oh,
But I do love you.
Really?
As a friend, Yugi.
Oh.
Let's have sex later, okay?
Huh?
As friends, Yugi! Jeez, such a pervert.
Closer, please. Closer.
Smell all that insane criminality.
Do you have cannibals here?
Yes.
People leave their bodies to science. I think cannibals would be so much more grateful.
A little bit of Monica in my life, a little bit of Erica by my side, a little bit of Rita's all I need, a little bit of Tina's what I see, a little bit of Sandra in the sun, a little bit of Mary all night long, a little bit of Jessica, here I am, a little bit of you makes me your man.
Who the fuck are you?
Who the fuck are you?
I asked you first.
I asked you second.
Oh my god! Okay, it's happening! Everybody stay calm!
What's the procedure, everyone?
Since I met her, she's very kissable.
A little bit of Monica in my life, a little bit of Erica by my side, a little bit of Rita's all I need, a little bit of Tina's what I see, a little bit of Sandra in the sun, a little bit of Mary all night long, a little bit of Jessica, here I am, a little bit of you makes me your man.
I have the strangest feeling.
Question. Would you die for me?
Yes.
That's too easy. Will you... Would you live for me?
Yes. Promise me.